The battle between Uber, Lyft, and taxi cab companies is coming to a head in Hillsborough County. The ride-sharing services claim proposed regulations by the Public Transportation Commission could drive them out of the county. Well, today, Mayor Bob Buckhorn stood up for the ride-sharing services. Mayor Buckhorn says he believes the PTC should be eliminated, not companies like Uber and Lyft. News Channel 8's Jeff Patterson joining us now live from downtown Tampa with the latest on this. This is where the battle is going on, and the mayor, pretty strong words from him today. Jeff?
Yeah, the strongest yet, Keith, no question about that. You know, taxi drivers like this depend on hotels and airports for their customers, but increasingly they're finding that customers are looking elsewhere for rides. Outside of Tampa International Airport, a line of taxis wait their turn for a fare. Rodley Germain has been a cab driver here for more than 5 years and told me he's not making as much money as he used to.
We used to make $100 a day, and now we're making $25 to $30.
The difference, ride-sharing services like Uber and Lyft. The Hillsborough County Public Transportation Commission wants new regulations for those services, like fingerprint background checks for drivers, a minimum of a $7 fare for each ride, and a minimum of a 7-minute wait for each call, a regulation that favors the cab companies. Germain thinks that's only fair.
If I'm doing it, they should do it too.
But Tampa Mayor Bob Buckhorn sees it differently.
This is about competition. Competition is a good thing. If you can't compete, you don't deserve to be protected.
Today, Buckhorn called for a new statewide regulation for ride-sharing services.
I continue to believe that it is a dinosaur in a society that doesn't lend itself to dinosaurs anymore.
Today, Uber hinted they may pull out of the county if the proposed PTC rules are passed.
This is an extreme proposal that's pushed by the Public Transportation Commission here in Hillsborough County, specifically designed to push Uber and other ride-sharing companies out of the market.
Yeah, the PTC meeting on this subject is this Wednesday. Uber has already pulled out of markets like Austin, Texas, and other places over this fingerprint requirement, Keith.
And what's the rub there, Jeff? Why won't Uber just require their drivers to go ahead and get fingerprinted?
Yeah, I asked that today. Uber told me that in some cases it takes up to 4 months for the background check that the PTC wants, and Uber contends that would push out a lot of their part-time drivers from even being able to get a job with them.
All right, Jeff Patterson live in Tampa tonight. Thank you, Jeff.